Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams announced a $2,500 reward is now being offered for information leading to a suspect. Police say the suspect can be seen in this surveillance video. A 59-year-old woman says the suspect placed her in a chokehold before telling her he had a gun and a knife and then sexually assaulting her. It happened near Parkside Avenue and Parade Place in Prospect Park early Sunday morning. Police say he also stole $10 from her purse.